been a while.
Well, back in 1876, an old boy named Bell invented a contraption that we know so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. It's a crazy little thing they call the telephone. Now there's one on every corner, in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, on a plane, or in your car. So tell me why, haven't I heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you?
Tell me why,
haven't I
heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you?
I said, now darling, honey, what is the excuse? Why haven't I heard from you? Well, there's no problem getting to me, baby. You can dial direct. I got the forward and call wait. You can even call collect. The service man, he told me that my phone was working fine. And I have come to the conclusion trouble isn't with my line. I'm sure the operator will be glad to push it through. So dial 0 for assistance if this all confuses you. So tell me why.
Haven't I
heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you?
Tell me
why
haven't I heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you?
I said, no, darling,
honey,
what is your excuse? Why haven't I heard from you? There better be a flood, a landslide of mud, a fire that burns up the wires, and thunder so loud with a black